大家好，我是 Rosalie。今天要为大家介绍的这本我觉得是还蛮有趣的书。那我们如果要念给孩子们听的故事啊，最好是我们自己也觉得有趣，这样子孩子们才会喜欢上阅读，喜欢上里面的故事，这样他也才能听得进去。那很少看到有用简单的字描绘出有趣的故事，所以这本推荐给大家。那这本书是 A Duck Duck Porcupine Book， 那 Porcupine 是豪猪的意思， by Selena Yun。 My Kite is Stuck and Other Stories。 那这本书它其实有三个故事，那今天我就先为大家讲第一则故事，那其实后面两则也非常有趣。 OK， My Kite is Stuck。 Oh no, my kite is stuck in the treeI can't fly up that high yet. 他想要飞上去。Don't worry, big duck. I will knock it down with my ball. 好，所以他们想尽办法要让风筝掉下来。Oops, my ball is stuck in the tree. Don't worry, porcupine. I will get it down with little duck's hula hoop. 好，一样卡在树上。I don't think your kite, my ball, or little duck's hula hoop is coming down from the tree. 好，这个时候小鸭默默地在做一些事情了。Oh, little duck, that is exactly what we need. 好啦，那依照我们的逻辑应该就是，很不错，很好，你接下来就要爬梯子上去了吗？ One, two, three. 结果他是把梯子丢上去。实在太有趣了。 Throw is stuck， 所以这两只还是觉得应该是要丢东西上去，东西才会下来。大特写，好好笑。 There is just one thing left to do, porcupine. What's that, big duck? Heave ho! 就要把豪猪丢上去。 Little duck, just what we need.他有看到小鸭，这次应该要爬梯子上去了吧？这很明显的吧？结果他们是爬梯子上去干嘛？这是 duck 他爬梯子上去，原来他们是要在树上玩。We can finally play with our toys， 干脆自己也到树上去一起玩，实在太有趣了。好，那我就先分享第一则故事。太有趣了，我继续念完好了。A new friend. I met a new friend, big duck. That is not a friend, porcupine. That is a bug. It is not a bug, it's a bee. A bee is not a friend. But bee is my friend. 所以他们在争执，到底虫是不是他们的朋友啊？ A friend shares with you. Can bee share? Bee shares her honey.And bee shares her flowers. A friend plays with you. Can bee play? Bee plays tag. And bee plays hide and seek. 真的会跟他玩吗？I will not play with the boring bug. Duck, duck, goose, you're it. Bee. 结果他也看到了一只虫 ,ladybug.What are you doing, big duck? I am playing with my new friend. 所以他自己也在跟他的新朋友玩。But that is a bug. Yes, it is a ladybug. Bugs are fun. 好，这时候小鸭，头上有一只 spider. 那吓晕了。Little duck is playing tag. 所以他们以为小鸭在跟他玩。I'm glad little duck made a new friend.但其实不是。好，把它念完。Best lemonade stand. Let's make a lemonade stand, porcupine. 好，他们打算要做一个柠檬汁的饮料站，要开卖啦。Okay, big duck, I love lemonade. I will paint, I will hammer. 所以他们开始在着手进行啦。Lemon yellow is so lemony. 好，涂上黄色啦。 这个时候小鸭默默在做一些事情，好，开始要摘柠檬，这很应该的吧，应该要摘柠檬啊。Are we ready to open our lemonade stand, big duck? No, we are not ready, porcupine. We need... 诶，我们需要什么？诶，这个时候他已经准备好了。那小鸭认为说，诶，对啊，你应该要需要柠檬的吧？结果 ...A sign! 他没有想到，他是想到要一个招牌。Go get your crayons, little duck. That is not a crayon. 所以柠檬已经给他了。他也是没想到这件事。好，开始他就涂他的海报啦。Are we ready now? No, we need... 欸，这下总该想起来了嘛，但没有。Curtains! 想到的是窗帘。Look, our first customers! 好，顾客都上门了，那 lemonade 在哪里呀？Oh, no!Lemonade, please. Oh no, we forgot the lemonade. 这时候才想起来，但其实小鸭默默的在旁边做事，开始在制作 lemonade. 哇，搬来了，大家都在看他。Best lemonade. This needs more ice. The best. This really is the best lemonade I ever had.好，不过这结局也是很欢乐的。Curtains make all the difference. 可是到后来他还是觉得这个窗帘其实是使他这个 lemonade 站变得很不一样，是很大的特色。那这其实有反差啦，因为这个小鸭他其实是年纪看起来年纪应该是最小的，但他其实做出大智慧的事。好，这本书就分享到这边啦，拜拜。